Yeah, in fact, I think this one kind of stands out the most with that. This movie, to me, is the most emotional and the most spiritual I've seen. And it just really brings together all three movies. You know, it wraps it up really nicely with a bow.